And on the redemption, it's been said that the redemption will come only when the nation of Israel will do tshuva, will really going to come back to Hashem out of love. It will reveal the loving kindness of the Creator on us. And in the moment that we will do tshuva, all the nation of Israel, not only the Jewish people, the Jewish is one or two tribes of Israel. You have another 10 or 11 tribes that are separated from us physically. They're blend and mixed between the nation, and they need to rise up from between the nations, between different from different cultures, from different lands, different people. And they're going to remember suddenly that they have also an inner connection to the Torah, to Hashem, to the nation of Israel. And we're going to feel that connection with them as well. And it will all be united. And suddenly, instead of being 15 million people that are playing a role, we're going to become around 1 billion people that are playing the same role of being a lighthouse to the nations, to the whole wide world. And then we will really inherit the Holy Land. And then really the Mashiach will come and the redemption will come. It's a matter of unity, of an inner connection to the truth of ourselves and to the connection to the Creator based on our spirit and not on our bodies and physicality. To connect ourselves through the inner solid source of love that we have within to the one that we know that loves us as well. And our tshuva, the fact that we will come back to Him, will wake Him up to come back to us and to redeem us in the day